sometimes.
I want to know everybody's best drunk experience. Like, what was your wildest drunk night?
Oh, yeah. I definitely want to hear them stories.
I want to hear y'all wildest drunk nights.
Like, I like hearing shit like that. Because people, like, because it don't never be the kind of wild that you expect it to be.
No. It's always something totally left field. That
you like, yo, I know they didn't make this up. Ain't nobody imagination this fucking good. So, yeah, send that. Y'all please. Wild drunk night.
Your wildest drunk
night. Oh, yeah. I got to know. Post that shit in the comments or send us motherfucking videos.
What was my wildest drunk night?
I'm not putting mine up here.
Jesus Christ, I can't even remember. Like, there's so many of them.
We good enough, I'll put one of my top five wildest drunk nights.
The night of the lingerie party back in Blakely.